And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's move on four rounds in the flyweight division. First out, fighting out of the red corner. He's got 17 wins, 18 losses, and 3 draws. Fighting out of Tanzania, Hamza Muchanyo.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, motherfucker, we rolling. Motherfucker, we rolling. With some light-skinned girls and some Kelly Rollins.
And now his opponent fighting out of the blue corner. He's got 3 wins and 1 defeat, weighing 52.9 kilos and fighting out of the United Kingdom, Tony Curtis.
Okay, gentlemen, we have been over the rules in the dressing room. I don't want to see any rabbit punches. Protect yourself at all times. Touch gloves, back to your corners, good luck.
on, baby, and drop it. Scrub the floor and just mop it. Show these gangsters how you pop lock it. Don't care what you got in your pocket. I peep the way that you rockin'. Flip that thing, thing, girl, stop it. Wanna just bang, bang, and pop it. While the club crowd are just watching you work it out. Got a gang of cash and it's going all on the ball. And it's going fast cause I feel like a superstar. And you may not have it, I might have just broke the law. It's your turn to grab it, now make this whole thing yours.
Ladies and gentlemen, this battle is still round number two with 25 seconds left. Declaring your winner by TKO from the blue corner, Tony Curtis.
Some fresh to death looking plush. Ladies can't get enough. Got my fitness on looking buff and all my people with my trust. Holding down for my city if they asking you.
I'm here with the winner.
Only thing that I'm guilty of.
Tony Curtis, young man, how you feeling right now? What are your thoughts?
Yeah, I felt good. I came in. I think it was a little bit of a nervous start, but then I hit him with a good body shot, and I was like, "Yeah, that sunk in."
That was a very quick work. Two rounds only. TKO. What is next for you?
Hopefully, I can get out in September if my managers let me. In the social knockout, I want to thank Uncle T, JT. I want to thank all of you. Thanks.
Thank you very much, young man. Once again, give it up. Your winner, Tony Curtis.
Shout out to SK Kits for the best stuff in the game.